One West Michigan town shut off streetlights to save money, but the charges didn't stop. Now the watchdogs are digging into why taxpayers kept paying just to be left in the dark. We shed light on who's to blame. Tonight at 6.